city thinks that they are becoming more like Denver, and they don't like it. The Kansas City Star published an editorial all about stopping what they call Denverization.
Yeah, the editorial talks about how there is new development on the city's east side without any protection for low-income residents. People are worried about prices going up the way they have in Denver. Right now, the median home price in Kansas City is $195,000, according to Zillow. In Denver, it's more than $468,000. You know, I saw this when the editorial came out.
You weren't too happy about it, were you?
I mean, they just paint a negative light on Denver. There's a different way to say it than using Denver as maybe a negative adjective in this situation.
Well, each big city, especially each big growing city, comes with its own set of issues adjusting.
Absolutely, and it's not just Denver. There are many other cities like this. Kansas City only wishes it was like Denver.
I see what you did there.